So hi guys, welcome again to another video review of knock-off version of Megatron. I think this is a legend class figure and it's oversized. So as you can see, this is a product of Machine Boy. So it's written here on the side, Commander. Pocket War Commander. Let's unbox this figure. Okay, so this is the figure, Megatron. Yeah, you can see it's very solid and not so lightweight. You can see the ball joint here, the arms. Oh, it's so tight. See? It's so tight. Yeah. So for size comparison with Optimus Prime, here it is. Wow, they look really awesome together. They look cool. See, as a rival, as arch enemy. So that's it. Transform this figure. Whoa, it's so tight. So the first thing is, according to manual, is this one unhinge, and then oh, so tight. Whoa, there you go. So here it is, Megatron in his tank mode. Wow, it's cool, it has a wheel. It doesn't go well, but this one can rotate for 360 degrees. So we can, yeah, this is for about 20 degree. You can bring this down. And that's it. Let's transform him back to his bot mode. We just unhinge this figure and peg, and then twist this down. Bring this down, and bring this up and twist. Okay, take that out. The head is not really that articulated because of this shoulder thing here. It blocks his head going right and left. Whoa, super tight. Prime Megatron.